Welcome back to NGTV Plays for Smash Bros. Melee, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Samus, Matt's playing as Fox.
Woo, we're not starting on F-O-fucking-D.
Shit, whoops. Oh. Worked out. Double. It's just a crazy, like, angle for you to fall at. Avoid the bomb at all costs. That was pretty wild.
Twice?
That's crazy. Shoot a missile. There you go. Jesus. It's like the easiest thing to shoot a missile from. Oh, too low. Party on, Garth.
The fuck?
That's what it sounds like when he says hi-ya. Sometimes he's like, party on.
Can't see the fucking missiles.
Thank you.
You don't got it, dude.
Damn it. I totally forgot. I've been out there such a long time. Should have won that one.
I don't think so.
I had plenty of chances. They were squandered. No. And that spelled the end of Samus's third stock. Let's build the end of Samus's second stock.
Second stock?
Yeah, I said third stock last time. I was talking about the other direction. You know, like, out of the ones that she has left.
Yeah, but second doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I know. Well, it's her, you know, she has two stocks left. It's number two out of the two she has left. Yeah, I should have just gone with the regular naming convention. Oh man. Yeah, still worked out. To fast fall first and then there. Oh, fuck. I fucked up everything.
Thank you.
Oh. What the fuck? My jump didn't come out. Nifty little wave line there, dude.
Accident. Right into that shit.
He still wasn't four-stocked. He still wasn't JV Ford. No, I just want to do it down this hill. You had two rolls, man. I had none.
Yeah, I saw that.
You're really trying to keep that stock alive. Not that I was giving you much,
you know, basically just killed yourself like twice.
Every goddamn time. So he's roll away with this guy. Oopsie. If you can.
Ramen noodles.
Thought I would just tech in place at this stage of the game. You're sorely mistaken. Damn it. Oh my god, Matt and I were fucking, what were we watching when we saw that comment?
Sticks.
Oh yeah, we're watching some Sticks like music compilation stuff, because I don't know, we just decided that we wanted to listen to more of them. And these guys were having a conversation about, it was their new song that just came out. So they just released a new song after like 14 years of not coming out with an album. And then they're talking about how the keyboardist has changed and how, man, I really like their old, you know, stuff with like the Moog and the synthesizers and stuff like that, right? Totally, you know, normal, whatever, you know, that's your opinion. And this guy comes in behind and he's like, he used an Oberheim to do his synthesizer work. And for some reason, that just really just stuck with Matt and I as probably the most, like, pretentious, like, fucking, like, weirdly synthesizer neckbeardy line to say at that particular moment. So we've just been like roasting that guy. Like, you know, he doesn't know we're doing it, but quite enjoyable to us. Oh, damn. Coming home. That was... Open your arms! Accept me!
That's Falco's short hop. What's Fox's?
Oh, the accept me thing, yeah. Falco looks like he's like... doing like a trust fall or some shit. He does a short hop. Figured I was gonna die there. Nice. Gonna be the last game, Matt.
What do you mean?
It's just gonna have to be the last game.
Okay.
Fuck. No. All right, come on, Spencer. Pull some out. Couldn't concentrate. Alright guys, well thanks so much for watching. If you do this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.